Hello, this is Dr. Nathan Way, and today's blog post is entitled Obese Older Adults at Increased Risk for Falls. Amy Norton, writing in Reuters, reported that older obese adults may be at greater risk of falling compared to normal weight people, according to a study published in the Journal of the American Geriatric Society. The study surveyed 10,755 Americans who were 65 and older between 1998 and 2006 and found that 9,621 people reported falling, and of those who fell, 23% were obese. Although health factors like arthritis, leg pain, diabetes, and stroke were taken into account, obesity on its own was still associated with a greater risk of falling. That's an important message. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. This is Dr. Nathan Way. Get a copy of our free report, A Consumer's Guide to Arthritis. You'll discover how you can avoid 3 arthritis ripoffs, 6 costly mistakes people make about arthritis, the 7 deadly secrets about arthritis specialists and how you can avoid making the wrong choice, how you can look better and even avoid expensive cosmetic surgery. Really. And 4 steps to erasing your arthritis worries. Just go to www.arthritistreatmentcenter.com. That's www.arthritistreatmentcenter.com.